I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby.
Hi guys, Hector here, global artist for Fenty Beauty. Today I'm gonna show you how to recreate Rihanna's look from the Wild Thoughts video using Galaxy Eyeshadow Palette and Stunner Lip Paint. I already prepped my model Sophia with the Fenty face. I'm gonna start by contouring the eye using Matchstix Matte in the color Espresso. So I'm gonna go directly into my stick and start shaping the eye. I wanna make sure I saturate the crease and working my way slowly into the brow. So now step two is gonna be saturating that blue shadow just in the center of the lid and the lower lash line. Using the Galaxy palette, I'm gonna be using Midnight Vault with my two-way eyeshadow brush on the shorter end, and I'm gonna saturate the lid. Diamonds are nothing when I'm shining with ya. Just keep it white and black as if I'm your sister. I'm too hip to hop around, time I hit with ya. If you want more color payoff, damp your brush with some water or a hydrating elixir. Press into the eyeshadow, and it will give you an even better payoff. Using the opposite end of the shadow, I'm gonna diffuse any harsh lines. To create that wing effect, I like to start from the lower lash lines as my guide. Slowly bring it upwards. Yeah, I treat you like a lady, lady. Fuck you till you burned out, cremation. Now that I have finished with my beautiful blue eyeshadow, I'm gonna jump in now and smoke out this look using Space Out. Start in the outer corners of the eye. And working your way slowly into the center. Now that pipe got her running like she Usain, baby. You made me drown in it, ooh, touche, baby. I'm carrying it. I like using a pressing motion to ensure the saturation of color. Busted why you got it on safety. Now that I have finished with Space Out, I'm gonna go ahead and use Milky Way. This has like an iridescent green to it, which really gonna create like a nice ombre finish to my look. Using my two-way brush, I'm gonna use the fluffier side and highlight the brow bone and slowly work it into that crease. Flipping the brush into the most dense side and saturating the tear duct. When I'm creating any smoky eye, I love to go back into my crease color. I'm gonna go ahead and use my Matchstick and Espresso and just ensure that I don't have no harsh lines. So I'm gonna diffuse and blend both colors. Now I'm gonna go ahead and finish the eye look with some mascara and black eyeliner. So now that I have finished my eye look, I'm gonna go ahead and jump into the lips, and I'm super excited to share Stunner Lip Paint with this beautiful look. I like to start on the center of the lips to ensure all my product saturation. Then I like to work from my outer corners, working upward into the Cupid's bow. To ensure the most precise line, I like to flip my brush upside down and just work my way upward. So with the edge, I create more of like a lip liner, and with the flat side, I saturate the center. Now that I have completed my look and I am obsessed with this lip color, I really want to create some balance and a marriage between the eyes and the lips. I'm going to go ahead and use my favorite shimmer matchstick in cinnamon and create a nice bronzy effect to this look. Starting from the apples of the cheek, working into the temple. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. I hope you guys enjoyed this look as much as I did. Don't forget, if you want to learn more about Fenty Beauty, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on FentyBeauty.com.